I, Michael, take you, Carrie, to be my loving wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Carrie, take you, Michael, to be my loving husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Look at those hands. Those hands were made for your mom and dad. There was a plan, and these hands are the symbols of your mom and dad's marriage, of their love for each other. It took on human flesh, like Jesus was born at Christmas, took on the love of God in human form. That's what happens. But now, through the Holy Spirit, through your baptisms, this day, these hands have been empowered with the Holy Spirit to become Christ's hands. To wipe away each other's tears, to know that where there is sorrow, there's not aloneness, and there is hope. Where there is such a generosity that where there is vulnerability, there's strength. Where there is fear, there's courage. Where there is despair, there's hope. Because we're not alone. God is in this. These are the hands that will be God holding each other in the giving and the getting. These are Christ's hands. Believe in it. Prioritize it. Because they're the only things that will be there. And everything else perhaps goes away. These are the hands of Christ. God bless these hands and these rings. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. For you I bleed myself dry.
Carrie, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Michael, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
The chemical fizz. face and a fading light.